before the big crash happened. Most notable of which, his name was Baron Collier. He came from the New York City area. He made his money on streetcar advertising. His ultimate goal was to drain the Everglades and turn it into farmland that he could sell. So